Hey, welcome to my YouTube.
Looks focused, right?
Mm-hmm. I'm paying attention to it. It went down too fast. This is officially day one in Salem. Where are we?
We are in downtown Salem, trying to find something.
What are we trying to find? Nothing. We're just walking around.
I'm trying
it's
to find
super
a crew deck.
Fun.
A crew deck.
And other than that, we are not cold.
We look like tourists though, with the camera
tourists,
on our face.
Yeah.
Several of them are whimsical and they're that's a different style. This is ideas to a conscious mind and giving you focus and latch on. You see it as a good thing. It helps you keep your magic launching away from it.
This is one of the
things.
That's what you have to say about it.
Baby birds in the nest.
Focus on me, not her. Don't look up. Yeah. What are you about to do? wider. Wider legs. Get up. You're covered in leaves. Turn around.
It's autumn, Chrissy. You have to do it for the season.
Do it for the season. How fun was that?
It wasn't as fun as I thought it would be.
Okay, uh-oh. Here we are. And we just went through the Sandwich Museum.
It's a beautiful seaside.
Now we're walking to the House of the Seven Gables. And what else?
So there.
We're gonna go get lunch because we haven't eaten since breakfast. And she's gonna keep doing that.
No.
Let's go. Spooky.
That there's no heating in this house at all. Hey, Allie. Hey, Allie Cat. Very skittish. Come here.
Walking, Christine.
20 minutes.
20 minutes to go where?
Salem High School.
Which was the filming location for?
The actual high school in Hocus Pocus.
Yes. Where they burned the witches and it wasn't successful.
Yes.
Here we are. Let's go. Let's do it. Update. Salem High School was not the filming location for the actual high school.
No. It was just called Salem High School.
The actual high school is actually an elementary school in Salem Common, which is about 2 miles away, where we were yesterday. So
just hope Salem may not you.
So depending on how we feel after lunch, we'll see what that looks like. We're back.
Mm-hmm.
Here we are at Crane Estate. There's an art show, which means we can get in for free, which is really great timing. We're on really cool grounds.
Chilled in the ocean.
Great Gatsby-esque. And we're literally on the Atlantic Ocean.
That's why it's so cold. Look.
It's not that cold. Anyway, here it is. Can you see it? The ocean. Okay, we're going inside now.
Bye.
We're gonna go look at some art and then we'll be back. Bye.
We're walking home from
Essex Street.
On Essex Street in Salem.
From
Life Alive,
which is
like a quiz. A vegetarian restaurant downtown. Catherine didn't like the miso soup, but we both got it and I thought it was pretty good.
I just don't like shiitake mushrooms, and the entire thing felt like it was.
And they fed it to us by crunchy granolas.
Boiled in shiitake mushrooms. Christine, what's happening? What's today? Today is Sunday. Christine has a headache. It's a little
raining and
it's
freezing.
Like 11:20, 11:30. We just checked out of our Airbnb. We've packed all of our belongings and souvenirs.
I showed them you. Can you tell?
You just look very large.
I'm wearing a plastic bag underneath the scarf
because thanks. Because it's raining and I don't have any proper rain gear.
It's daylight savings time.
Daylight savings time.
We're in Boston though.
Yeah.
We're on the Freedom Trail and it's freezing and wet.
Freezing. Freedom.
Freedom. Got it.
Le premier bonheur du jour, c'est un ruban de soleil qui s'enroule sur ta main et caresse mon épaule. C'est le souffle de la mer et la plage qui attend. C'est l'oiseau qui a chanté sur la branche du figuier. Le premier chagrin du jour, c'est la porte qui se ferme, la voiture qui s'en va, le silence qui s'installe. Mais bien vite tu reviens et ma vie reprend son cours. Le dernier bonheur du jour, c'est la lampe.
Hey, where are we?
Yard.
Which is part of
my university. I go here.